So biochip. Think Militech could help with it? That within the realm of possibilities?
Why Militech of all things?
Someone recently spilled about some classified tech they have. Kind that could, you know, cure me. A kind of neural matrix that harnesses AIs from, out past the Black Wall.
If someone actually did tame one, it'd be promising. Albeit suspiciously so.
Suspicious how?
Read the scream sheets. Anything from beyond the Black Wall leaves only crisp corpses and destruction in its wake. Dangerous and unpredictable. Then again, I'm not privy to the wonders the dark wizards at Militech have at their disposal.
Think it'd be worth a shot?
I'd say so, sure. You need all the options you can get.
I was thinking about swapping some chrome. You got any new toys?
Have a look.
Thank you. why they had to make him CEO? His buy-in from Militech was so expensive. Now they're embarrassed. It's making for us jack shit.
Yeah. Get the fuck back, will you?
Psychosis! there's a, let's call it a sports academy. Clients from all around the world come there to seek fresh talent. Contracts are signed while taxes allegedly go unpaid. It so happens that my client doesn't like people who cut corners. With my Netrunner's help, you'll enter the facility and extract the data that's of import to my client. Godspeed.
Your hand's Merc, right? How much you know about the job?
Not much. Hands mentioned something about athletes and peeps evading taxes.
Here's the sitch. At this academy, they're training, molding young athletes. Folks flying from across the world to meet them, sign contracts. You're going in as a scout for the San Diego Shredders. Name's Victor Wilson, 28, and you're looking for a wide receiver. Scheduling you in their system now. You following all this?
What? Sorry, I zoned out.
For real?
No. San Diego Shredders, Victor Wilson, 28 years old, looking for a wide receiver. And lose the patronizing tone.
Well done. Just remember to keep a tight lip, no unnecessary chatter. Once you're in, find Fiona Varga's office, the Academy's director, and pull data on every scout who's ever signed a contract. Questions?
What's the sports academy doing in Dogtown?
They're all over the world. They make athletes stronger, better. But if you want to enhance them earlier than the legal age limit, where would you go?
Where no one gives a shit.
Or as it's more commonly known, Dogtown. Whatever Hansen says, goes. And nobody gives a fuck about the rest.
Cover story's a little thin. Ought to flesh it out, don't you think?
No need. It's your way in, nothing more. Beyond that, avoid any talk about yourself. Just blend in, get the data, and get out.
Hans is a tax collector now. Yeah, I ain't buying it.
How about shitload of Eddie's collector? Sound more believable? Job isn't glamorous, but it pays.
All clear.
Great. Quick scan and you're good to go. After you, Victor Wilson.
So he's a gentleman now. Who'd have thought? Later.
Connection quality with the verbomotoric integrated interface is excellent. Should you experience any latency, please report it to maintenance. Now, if you'll continue into the main room.
Welcome, Mr. Wilson. If you'll join me, please.
What is it?
Everything you see here is protected under an NDA. Should any information about our athletes be made public, our contract with the Diego Shredders will be terminated, effective immediately.
Ouch, sounds serious.
If I may, I suggest you start your visit at our world-class bar. Drinks are on the house.
Well then, got my first mission for you. Need you to neutralize 3 shots of tequila, stat.
Who's using these bots?
Our verbal motoric integrated interface is used by scouts such as yourself remotely, from Asia, Europe, Africa. Since not everyone can make a personal appearance in Dogtown, we've provided a solution.
I'd like to speak with Dr. Fiona Vargas in private.
Without an appointment, I'm afraid that won't be possible.
Too young for this kind of crow.
See that, Johnny?
Ladies and gentlemen, the next junior for the 2077-2078 season is Katie McCannon. Katie is a young but extremely talented soccer player, top scoring position, midfielder. She's equipped with permanently reinforced ACLs and boasts excellent quadricep growth. If you're interested in Katie, please see our starting offer. You can also see her latest performance statistics up on the board.
Spot on the other side with your name on it.
And another.
Be right with you, sir.
Our next athlete, whom you'll have the pleasure of meeting, is Kelvin Golden.
These
Strickland.
Showcases happen often.
Only when Dr. Vargas thinks an athlete's worth showing off, which is pretty often.
Dr. Fiona ever make an appearance at these things?
Nah, she's not really the type to mingle. Prefers sitting cooped up in her office downstairs.
Can I get a double shot of Sense on tequila?
Here you go. First time I take it. Which team are you scouting for?
I'm with the San Diego Shredders, scouting for a wide receiver.
You say the Shredders? Small world. I'm Caden. Worked with Tomas 2 seasons back.
Vic Wilson.
Wait, shopping for another wideout after re-signing your franchise stats leader? Man's an all-time deep threat. What's his name?
Player that good, wouldn't forget the name.
Yeah, you got me. No, but, seriously, what's his name?
Won't believe it, but, it slipped my mind, too.
You don't say. Hey, you wouldn't remember Tom's last name, would you?
Why do I feel like I'm being questioned here?
Right. Hey, Bill.
I'm on it. Mike! Need you here! Stat!
And another!
Need some extra verification.
Follow me. Please, sir.
What if I don't feel like it?
It ain't up for debate.
Got a pat down on the way in. I'm with the San Diego Shredders.
So you'll get another one. I don't make the rules, sir.
And another. And another.
Got real way with words.
Didn't have anything smart to say when his asshole was grilling me. Punch I
was, talking about. Was out of respect.
Forgive me, ladies and gentlemen.
Gave you space to, you know, express yourself.
Hold your arm out here. I'll transmit a request to Central. Make sure everything's in order.
Now what?
Ain't looking good.
Intruder!
I'll try to break through!
Darn it! It's got... I was just looking for a...
It's all right. What's your name?
Tommy.
How'd you get in here? They let you out of your room?
Well, I know a few tricks. My dad's a techie. He taught me a ton of stuff.
Hi, Tommy. My name's V. What you doing here?
Nothing. I'm just kind of here.
In the director's office? Come on. I know you were looking for something.
Yeah, sort of wanted to see if I got picked for a team, but still no one. It's not fair. I've got all the right skills, the right chrome, I'm super duper fast.
Hey, lighten up, kiddo. You're too big to be crying.
It's just, well, I'm getting old.
You, old.
Soon no one will want me, not even the worst teams. Dad said I can't screw up because we live in Dogtown and career in sports is our last chance.
Tough having that responsibility. But if it wasn't for your family, what would you want?
Have some fun, I guess. Or take a vacation. That'd be neat.
You're a good kid, Tommy. Know that?
I know.
Hey, chin up, kiddo. It'll all work out. You'll see. Say, little whiz like you wouldn't know where Fiona's terminal is, would you? Need it for a sec.
It's right there. Can't you see?
Well, would you look at that? Silly old me.
See? I know everything.
Yeah. Clever little rascal. Now buck up and get out of here, before Miss Fiona sees you.
Yes, sir. I just need to find, that thing.
What in the... Tommy, out! Now!
Wait, he was looking for your office. I was just trying to help. Please, Miss Fiona.
Leave the boy out of this, please.
It's okay, Tommy. Don't gotta stay. Fiona and I need to talk grown-up stuff. Right?
That's right.
Now run along, kiddo.
We're reasonable people. I'm sure we can work something out. What is it you want?
Password to terminal and the data of every suit you've done biz with. Transactions, contracts, agreements. Whole enchilada.
What do you intend to do with it?
Got it backwards. I'm the one asking questions.
I have a duty to protect my business and my clients. You understand that, I'm sure.
Business? The fucking gall.
Think of the children. Would you really deprive them of their only chance for a better life?
Just gets better and better, this bitch.
If you please, just hear me out. I'd like to make you an offer.
I'll make you a counteroffer.
Oh?
Get fucked.
No need to get emotional. Let's be professional about this.
Shut up and grant me access.
You'll be destroying everything I've built.
It's a fucking idea. Access now.
Fine. Here. You'll regret this sooner than you think. Just leave, please! Let's not make this any longer than it needs to be, shall we?
Thank you.
Nicely done, V. Thanks to you, our Europeans can make sure tax evaders don't go unpunished.
You knew they were chipping kids there.
Why so dramatic? It's an open secret by now. Everyone knows what goes on there. Few care. If I've offended your sense of moral decency, I do apologize. Contract closed. Until the next time, V.